All right, well, there's your glitch 3-minute alert. Not sure what happened. I'm assuming the siren did not pick up the radio signal. I had a feeling the siren was going to fail, like not go off at all, but it actually went off for 3 minutes instead. So, yeah, well, that was interesting. This happens actually fairly often with the siren, but I actually caught it on camera. I was not expecting that to happen. All right, that was really weird. I'll be letting the EMA director know about this very soon. Because like I saw the green light on my Baofeng for the cancellation signal. I was like, and the first one had gone through. I kind of heard it, and I was like, why is the siren not turning off? And I was like, maybe it turns off at the second one, and the second one goes, and then it still doesn't turn off. And then I'm like, okay. Is this thing gonna go off for 3 minutes again? And it did. So anyway, thanks for watching.